found Jesus was when Milwaukee came out with their brushless driver. All kidding aside, we're taking a look here at the brand new Milwaukee M18 radio charger. It's model number 2792-20. It's an AM/FM digital processing radio. It's got a customizable equalizer, 10 presets, clock, a real power cord, which I love, and a cord wrap on the backhand side, which really makes it a lot easier to roll it up and secure it. Oversized top and side handles, overmold, roll cage, 40 watt amplifier, two speakers and two smaller speakers, so four speakers total in the front. It really puts out a lot of sound. Best part about this radio, though, is it's AC/DC. It runs off of an M18 battery or plugs in, and it's Bluetooth. It's Bluetooth capable. You can run it off your device. You can have your device in your pocket. You can have it somewhere else in the room 100 feet away. It'll work up to 100 feet away. Or you could even put it in this compartment. They have an oversized kind of weatherproof compartment that has an auxiliary cord in here for plugging in. It also has a protected 2.1 amp USB plug power outlet that you can use to power and charge your devices, which is awesome. And the best part is you can charge your devices off of AC or DC. The charger is a 3.0 or 3.5 amp charger, so it charges the M18 batteries. And there's an indicator light here. I'll just show you quickly if it'll work. There's an indicator, now it has to be plugged in. There's an indicator light, red or green, that will indicate the life and the charge of the battery. If it needs to be charged, it's red, and it goes to green once it's charged. It's a really nice, well-designed, thought-out radio. It's a little heavy, and it's bottom heavy the way it's designed, so it's not going to tip over. It's sturdy. The antenna here stores in the back, and it rolls up. They did a great job, and probably the best part about it, again, is that Bluetooth. I absolutely love the fact that I can listen to music and control it remotely on Bluetooth. And you know what the best part about it is? It wouldn't be Milwaukee if they didn't integrate a bottle opener on the side. Cheers. Well done, Milwaukee.